controller works kind of. Not very well, but. Ugh, this controller sucks. I know. And the joystick's all fucked up, too. I was gonna use the mouse and keyboard. Fuck the controller. I don't even need it. It's got my fucking mouse all fucked up. I gotta get a new fucking controller. This one sucks. It's like a 10-foot piece of plastic shit. And this fucking controller out of here. I don't even wanna use it. It's messing everything up. Get the fuck out of there. I just wanna play fucking Postal 2, apparently. That's all I wanna do. Oh god, I got a fucking splitting headache. Okay, how do I full screen this bitch? There we go. Oh man. Fucking Postal 2 options. Oh man. I always like to fuck with the audio settings first, yeah. Turn it down a little bit. Yeah, if I can. Oh my god. Sound down to like 8. There we go, it's solid for what it needs to be. Wait a minute, what was that other option? Sorry? Subtitles. Yeah, whatever. Alright, look at it like this so people know I'm playing a fucking video game. Alright, it's time to play some Postal. Oh my god, why does it look like that in the fucking in the fucking live feed here? You know what I think it is? I think like the aspect ratio is actually small, but when I clicked on the Windows maximize button, it just stretched it out from my window. But on the actual stream feed, it's still the aspect ratio that it was, so it's just like in the corner. I think that's what's happening, if that makes sense. I don't know how to fix that. Let's go to video. No, it says full screen, so I don't know why it's all fucked up there. Oh boy, why is everything so fucking confusing? I can make it big. Make it the biggest it can possibly be. Or else. No, not triple buffering. I don't know even what the fuck that is. Apply changes. Now what's going on here? Uh-oh, I think I broke it. I think I fucked something up. Who knew playing fucking Postal 2 would be so complicated? Oh, I think I just broke the whole computer. Oh boy. God, why does PC gaming suck so bad? I mean, like, all the, like, PC gaming elitists, do you realize that it sucks? That, like, shit like this happens? That, like, I just try to make it full screen and the whole game crashes? What the fuck even is that? PC gamers, get out of here. Oh, boy. Don't look at my cool desktop. No one can know how cool I am. All right, let's try this again. Play Postal 2. There are zero people watching this stream. It says zero. And I'm okay with that, quite frankly. In fact, that's what I prefer. That's how I want it to be. Now where the hell is my mouse cursor? Now my mouse cursor's fucking gone. Help! There we go. Fucking full screen, you piece of shit. Come on, man. Quit dicking me around here. Man, why is it like that? Let's try full screen windowed. Maybe that'll be different, you know? Nope, that's fucking broken again. Oh my god, this fucking sucks. Oh my god, I just want to play this terrible game. Okay, I broke it again. I broke it by trying to make it play like an actual fucking game. try one more time. Play fucking Postal 2. The whole fucking thing went to the other fucking side of the monitor. Oh, that's fucking weird. Let's go fucking play Postal 2. Okay, trying to full screen it apparently breaks the entire fucking game. So maybe this time I'll just kind of like... Nope, it went right to the fucking... Whatever, man. It's fucking Postal 2. What do you want? It's gonna suck either way. Oh, hey, it's actually working this time. Well, okay, that's totally random. I don't even know what happened right that time. Anyways. So this is Postal 2. You know, when I was a kid, this game was infamous. I remember hearing about it, like, this crazy game that came out, Postal 2. It was like this Columbine simulator fucking... You just go around, like, Gary Coleman's in the game for some reason, because that was fucking funny in that era, just to have Gary Coleman, like, existing. Like, his existence was funny. Like, haha, it's a short black man from a... He's a midget from a show. Haha, that was humor back in, like, the early 2000s. It was a bit of a cultural wasteland. We kind of shot our fucking wad, throughout the 90s in terms of culture. Everything cool and good that could possibly happen. Like, that was the 90s. Everything in the 90s was great. Then the 2000s started, and immediately, like, all we had for humor was like, don't midgets exist? Hey, remember Gary Coleman? Remember that guy? So, you know... So they made Postal 2, and that's all I remember hearing about the game. Just this infamous game where you go around and pee on Gary Coleman and shit. So I'm finally gonna play it, and we're gonna see how fucking stupid it is. Why there's DLC apparently. I think I heard about this. This is like a recent DLC for Postal 2. That's pretty cool. Like they actually, but I can't play that. I haven't even played the original one yet. So let's play the original Postal 2. Let's go new game. Difficulty. Average. Oh, fuck off. Look at these. This is too much. You know, I always complain about there being too many different difficulty modes, and this is just the total fucking zenith of that. Like, ugh. Heston World? You mean, like, the Omega Man? Is that what you're fucking referencing? Like, Charlton Heston? Like, Planet of the Apes? I don't get it. They hate me, Postal. Just fucking do normal mode. Just average, man. Play all 7 days. Play Monday through Friday. What the fuck is the difference? Why are PC games so fucking weird? You know, like, this is a thing in a lot of PC games. It's like, there's all these different, like, episodes to pick when you put in the game. I mean, like, Doom is like this. Duke Nukem was like this. Because of all the expansions, how they used to release them, you know? You never saw this growing up on console games. Like, a console game, the game is just the game. But with PC games, especially a lot of these older ones, you put them in, and it's like all these episodes to choose from. And it's like, what's the fucking difference? What the hell? Which one of these options is the actual game? That's all I want to know. Anyway, just fucking... play all 7... PC games are like the subway of video games. Oh my god, that's perfect. It's a perfect analogy somehow. I guess it's just fucking a week in paradise. Oh my god. Controls? This game has controls? Get the fuck out of here. Inventory is tab. Sneak is shift. Crouch is control again. That's terrible. It's so awkward. Fucking crouch should be C, man. It really should. And, like, C isn't even used for anything on here. So why is crouch way down here at control? Why, like... I'm sorry, but PC games just don't know how to be. I can't believe that I grew up surrounded by, like... You know, hearing all this PC elitism about how superior PC games were than console games. But then, you know, you finally play the PC games that they were talking about back then. And they're, like, fucking ridiculous. They're stupid. Like, the controls... Why is crouch way down here on control? That's you can't even reach it. Like, these were the games that PC gamers thought were so much better than console gamers back in the day. This is what they thought was so much cooler than my PS1 and my N64 and my PS2 and my Dreamcast. Shit where crouch is the fucking control key way down here. Get the fuck out of here with that shit. PC gaming is a fucking disease, and PC gamers are a symptom of that disease, and they need to be wiped out. Fucking PC games are a disease, and I'm the cure. It's me, Cobra. Fucking Mario Cobretti. Whatever the fuck his name was. I think that was his fucking name. It's a fucking Stallone movie, man. You wouldn't get it. You kids today don't know about Sylvester Stallone. The K button is suicide. M is map. That's self-explanatory, I guess. A quick save as if... Yeah, okay. Kind of like every game. All right. I get it. It's every fucking game. It's... Okay, how do I... Okay. Turn the game on. Best game, period. Well, we're about to find out that for sure, because I'm about to fucking play it, baby. Oh, hell yeah. Welcome to paradise. How about that? Ugh. 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 Postal 2. Watch for psycho assholes. Good advice. Oh, what's this guy doing? Oh, it's a fucking bass head. It's a kitty.
Ah, help me! Help me! Shut up, moron! What asshole? You keep talking. I'll keep ignoring you.
This is just.
You, buddy.
This is just.
No one's impressed.
This is just a town I grew up in.
Mother.
This is where I come from.
Ow!
This is just like a window into my childhood. The Postal Dude. That's his legal name. Champ the dog. As someone used to the WASD grip, that stuff is easy to me, but I want to mention I appreciate that you put in the effort to actually stream from the PC. Yeah, man, I mean, I dump on PC games and I rag on it. You know, oh my god, stop that. Why is there a fucking alarm clock sound? Never put that sound in a game ever. Oh, I'm gonna sneeze. Oh, fuck.
Christ, it's as hot as the devil's rectum in here. When did we move to hell?
This guy sounds like me.
You were the one who insisted on relocating for that stupid video game job.
Yeah, well, crack doesn't buy itself, you know.
Oh my god, this is gonna be my actual
Why
life,
is
isn't
the AC
it?
On? Broken.
Crunchy. Okay, enough of this. When does the fucking game start?
Around, I made a list of errands for you on the
yeah,
fridge.
I get it. The game's Jesus fucking quirky, woman. And it's edgy, and it's got a story, kind of. I don't care. Start the fucking game.
Where's the milk?
God, stories
it's
and games
the damn list.
Need to be eradicated.
You on a damn
they
list.
Need to be just done with. If I see a fucking story in a game ever again, I'll lose my shit. Oh my god. Why do I
what
look
the...
like that?
Ah, stupid dog.
Oh, Jesus. This is gonna be my favorite game of all time, isn't it?
Don't let that
oh,
dog
no.
Out.
Crap.
Oh, crap. It's gonna be the best
Don't
game ever.
My rocky road.
Yeah, yeah, whatever. Let me guess.
A Okay, I wish this fucking cutscene would end so I could get back to my fucking point, but I don't feel like I can talk because it's gonna. The dialogue is gonna.
I can tell this is gonna be an interesting day.
God, shut up. Start the fucking game. I just hate video games so much.
Go see Vince. I was pretty hungover yesterday, but I think I remember where I work. Score some cash. Excellent. Ah, there it is. Pick up some milk. Now, where is that? Here it is.
Yeah, okay. Cool. As I was saying, yeah, I rag on PC gaming a lot because the controls are ass and the, you know, PC gamers are annoying. But, you know, I'm not... There's, like... It is just, like, this massive treasure trove of incredible games, many of which never came out on consoles. So I'm just getting to, you know, experience them. You know, still discovering... There's still old games for me to discover, even now, that are great. That's the wonderful thing about it, about PC in general. Because, I mean, it's even harder for me to find, like, an old... To keep discovering, like, console games that I haven't played. I've played every fucking console game ever made. But with PC games, because I didn't grow up with one, there's still a lot to discover. And a lot to explore. I've still never played, like, System Shock. I'm gonna play those eventually.
These game developers won't do for a buck. At least it's
educational. Arcade game promises homelessness training for kids. Oh, that's what I need. Well, I don't need it anymore. Fucking, it's the game I made. To help the world, based on my own experiences. Yeah, like the other night I played Half-Life 1 for the first time. That was pretty cool. You know what I want to play? I want to play Pathologic. I watched a video about Pathologic, and he made it look really fucking cool. So I'm gonna play that eventually. I'm worried though. It seems complex. Like the controls will be too hard for my ant brain, my puny fucking pea brain, my console baby dipshit brain. No, but I'll give it a try. Anyways, who cares about that? Right now I'm playing fucking Postal 2, baby. Look at this, like, late 90s big screen. I've had so many TVs like this in my time. Oh, I'm an old, old person. Right here, you could almost fool yourself into believing this is Deus Ex. He kind of looks like J.C. Denton, like from a distance. But then you get up close and he's like this creepy ginger guy. This creepy 90s incel ginger. He saw the Matrix once and he just went ballistic. In fact, I guess you could say he went postal too. Alright, let's see here. These are my weapons. I got matches. Oh, I got matches, huh? That's pretty cool. I got a shovel. My scrolling is kind of touchy. Let's use my hands. I'm gonna take a pee. I wanna take a whiz. No, that's not the button.
Man, what these game developers won't do for a buck.
No, I already read this.
Man, what these game developers
won't do for a buck.
Stop,
shut up.
At least it's educational.
I wasn't paying attention. What's the P button? I want to pee. Shit. Why wasn't I paying attention to the P button? It's very important. Hey, I can crouch with C. It actually works. Well, all right. That's what I'm talking about. I mean, it's mapped to control, but I can also use C. That's very... Thank you. That's exactly what I was complaining about. And it's actually okay. Good. That's so much better. Like, my pinky is fucking useless. Okay? My pinky is good for exactly one thing. And that's going in girls' butts. But it doesn't quite have the mobility to reach over to this control key, is my point. It's F? Come on, I know there's a way to pee in this toilet. Spacebar. F. E. Nope, that just brings this shit up
with
again.
Man, with these game developers,
left
won't
click,
do for
right
a
click.
Buck. At least it's educational.
I must pee in the toilet. It's my destiny. Oh my god. Okay, I can kick the toilet. That's Is that poo flying out? I don't like that. No, stop. Stop selecting this.
Man, with these game developers, won't do for a buck.
Oh, I figured it out. It's R.
At least it's educational.
I heard my. Yeah. Take my. Yeah, pee.
That's the ticket.
Oh my god. Well, that was exciting. No, why do I keep pressing
man,
that fucking...
Man, with these game developers won't do for a buck. At least it's educational.
Alright, let's get the hell out of this stinky bathroom. Alright. What was that, gas can? I want that. Excellent. How do I select the gas can? That's the real question. Yeah. Oh, that's my map. Do I have, like, an inventory screen somewhere? That's what I'm curious about. You sound exactly like the player, Jess. I don't know who's talking. Cool.
Now the flowers will grow.
Why wasn't I paid for this? Why wasn't I notified that someone had made a game based on my future life back in, like, 1998? They looked into the future and saw me as an adult and made a game. And now I'm playing it as myself. And it's... It's like a weird, it's like an R.L. Stein short story, like everything you type on the typewriter is actually happening. It's one of those dealies. Anyways. Well, I figured out how to pee. That's all I fucking... Beware of dog? I'm gonna go pee on the dog. Those beware of dog signs aren't just for show. I don't care, I got a shovel. Kill it. Oh, I got a shocker, too. No, I want to use this. I want to use this. Oh, 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 I hope that dog comes at me. I'm gonna kill me a dog. What's this?
Get the hell out of here, you lunatic!
Oh, oh, there's a dog! Get fucking... Yeah. You're going nowhere, puppy. Where'd he go? I guess he was going somewhere. What is it? Donut? Oh, how do I eat the donut?
Get the fuck down!
What? Okay. G just...
Get down! Get down if you don't want to die!
Okay, good thing I have a get down key.
Get the fuck down.
Every game needs to get down.
Get down.
Was that the dog opening a door? Dog treats. Press X to drop the biscuit and befriend a nearby dog. Okay. Okay. X. Eat the... No! Eat my biscuits, you idiot! This is... Well, shit. I have a dog now. Is he my friend now? I have a doggy friend? Oh! Oh no, it's a policeman! Don't shoot at me. Her fucking head came off! Dog's eating her asshole now. Oh, damn it. God damn it, I love this game. Crap. Oh. Oh. Oh, man. No one told me Postal 2 was the best game ever. I regret
Thanks.
Nothing. What the fuck? Oh my god.
That's the ticket.
This is my favorite fucking game of all time. Oh god, it's another police cop. What's happening? Oh my god. Oh fuck. What's this guy all about?
Please make it stop.
You're going nowhere. Look at the way he runs. This guy runs like his name is Ferguson. My dog's attacking people.
Today's the first day of the end of your lives.
Oh, fuck. This game is amazing. I got a shotgun. How do I fucking... How do I use all these items in my inventory? That's the question. I mean, I got donuts, I got money. I just don't know how to use it. See? What the hell was that?
This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
Was that just a smoke? There's a smoke button?
Get down if you don't want to die.
Guy's stuck. I can't move. Oh no, what happened? I can't go forward or back. I can't move now. Oh no, the game broke. These fucking PC games. I told ya. I pressed the wrong key or something and now I'm locked in place. Ah, fuck. See, my poor doggy doesn't know why I can't move. I don't know why either. It's a PC game, doggy. It's fucking shit. Oh, wait, I'm typing something. That's why. I got into a fucking text command somehow. Player. Okay, well. Okay, I must have pressed, like, T or something. Or,
get the fuck down.
Which button opened that up? I want to fucking... What's the point of, like, saying stuff in a single-player game? It's not like a computer can fucking... Don't mind me, people. Just ignore the shotgun. I am your friend. Alright, I gotta do my errands. Let's see here. Pick up paycheck, cash paycheck, get milk. Alright. No, paycheck's way over there. I gotta go through this tunnel. Alright, I guess I'll go get my paycheck first, and then I'll go get the milk. What's in here? Where are you sons of bitches going? somebody call 911. Shorty fire burning on the dance floor. My burning sounds just sound like dancing sounds. Get down.
Get down.
Yeah. Get down.
Get the fuck down.
Get the fuck down.
Get down if you don't want to die.
Yeah. That's my new song. This is like my new techno dance song. Yeah. Get down. Get the fuck down if you don't want to die.
Get the fuck down.
Get the fuck down. Yeah. Get down. Down. Get down.
Get down if you don't want to die.
Get down. Get down, you motherfucker.
Get the fuck down.
Get the fuck down.
Yeah. If you don't want to die.
Oh, damn it. I'm having too much fun again. How do I fucking... No. Put a match in the toilet. fuck. How do I fucking... Hands. Equip hands.
I feel better already.
Yeah, I just had to walk into it. The torture chamber. Knuckle dusters? Cool, cool. Those will be in the hand section, I assume? No. Okay. Hey! Yeah, you'll feel a crack up on your back with a knuckle duster made of gold. What was this guy's problem? Come back! I just want to set you on fire! Is that so wrong? Magically cures wounds if eaten. Press E to eat.
I gotta find more of that good stuff.
Ow. Why is my dog attacking me? Stupid ass dog. He betrayed me, and so he had to pay the price. I wonder if there's a way to, like, switch my E. What the hell just happened? What happened? Did I win? How did I win? I didn't even do anything. Oh, it's like a progress report, I guess. Shut up! Drive-by Avengers. Coin Gobbler? Bastard Fish. I like that one. Sim Homeless. Press Z to drop your weapon? Why would I do that?
So good.
Oh god, why are the fucking cops after me? I didn't do nothing wrong. Leave me alone, lady. Don't come in here. Ah, I told you not to come in here. You see what happens? Bastard Fish. Oh, there's a clone. There's two of them.
Was good for me.
Maybe if I put my gun away, people will stop being afraid of me. I gotta get out of here. Let me out. Ugh.
Oof.
Oof.
I feel like shit.
This predates the meme. He said oof. This game really was a trendsetter. Set the oof trend.
Withdrawal is a bitch.
A level transition. Oh, it's the mall. Well, then, how else am I supposed to get my paycheck? It's across there. I guess I gotta go the other way. Leave me alone, coppers. I'm just a regular boy. fucking paycheck place. See, I gotta go through another tunnel. Ugh, loading. Main Street. Okay. Where's my paycheck? Ugh, it's so fucking far away. Well, that's just stupid. Gary says, "What you looking at, fool? Buy the damn book." Why the fuck is Gary Coleman in this fucking game? Why couldn't he stay in the 80s where he fucking belongs? Where's my paycheck? Ugh. Looks like I took a wrong turn at Albuquerque. I gotta go back this fucking way. I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing. You see, I gotta go fucking left here. Oh boy. Oh man, doing these fucked up errands. I hate doing errands. Did I just fucking walk through that glass? Hello. There's a drink. Want a drink. Let me get a drink. I can't get the drink. What's up here, I wonder? I gotta get a new mouse. They all lag. But I don't think it's a problem in the mouse. I'm afraid if I get a new one, it'll still be doing it. Still lagging. Yeah, it's like a computer problem, not a mouse problem. But it's affecting the mouse. It's quite annoying. It's making me upset. Where's the fucking... Ugh. I'm always going the wrong way. I like these ominous chanters in the background. I appreciate the chanting. Oh shit. Games are bad, they make you mad. Games are bad, they make you mad. Games are bad, they make you mad. See, these guys have got it all figured out.
You need more of that.
They make you mad. Games are bad, they make you mad. Let's set fire to this whole place, people. Let's fucking get them. I ran out of... Yeah, set a fucking fire. Civil disobedience. Why isn't my gas can working? I guess I didn't have enough. Games are bad, they make you mad. Games are bad, they make these guys... Oh, why is he hitting me? What are you... Why did they attack me? I didn't do nothing. I was your friend. I wanted to be one of you, you sons of bitches. Oh. What a crock of shit. They just attacked me for no reason.
I gotta find more of that good stuff.
They're the ones going postal, not me. I gotta fuck it this way. Good morning, officer. He has no idea. He doesn't suspect a thing. He has no idea I'm the guy who's going around peeing on people and setting people on fire. I'm not hanging out with you guys anymore. You guys are jerks. looks like a Doom level out there. I always liked the outdoor parts of Doom, you know, the little outdoor areas with kind of like, you know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about. What's in here? Ugh, fuck. Where's my paycheck? Mike Judge. This is where Mike Judge hangs out. In the bathroom. What the hell? Oh my god. Look at all these friends. This guy has just got his butt out. That's a bad picture. This guy's got a doggy.
Hey, Vince is in his office. You better go see him.
What?
Thanks.
Vince?
What the fuck?
McMahon? Okay. I gotta find Vince. Ugh, stupid mouse. It's driving me crazy. Let me see if, like, the other... I'm gonna try the other mouse and see if it's fucking... I don't have a...